Barney, what are you doing? I'm practicing my trampoline act for the show.
How do you like it, Fred?
Say, that's all right. That's all right. How about letting me try it?
Hold it, hold it, hold it, Fred. Don't jump off the fence. No, no, wait. Fred, you okay?
I'm getting back on that thing and master it.
Attaboy, Fred. Now you got the hang of it.
These trampolines are all right. Hey, do me a favor, Barney. Let me borrow it for a while, eh?
Borrow it? What for?
I'm supposed to meet Wilbur at a dressmaker's shop. It's up on the second floor, and just for a laugh, I'd like to bounce in on her. I'll bring it right back.
Well, okay, Fred, but bring it right back.
Oh, boy. Won't Wilbur be surprised when she sees me in the window?
This is my latest creation, Wilbur. How do you like it?
Oh, it's just gorgeous.
It is genuine spotted leopard. Shall I have Zsa Zsa model it for you?
Yes. Do you mind, Zsa Zsa?
Not at all, madam. It will only take me a minute to change, and I will be right out. Call the police!
A man? Impossible.
But we're on the second floor.
Just a minute. I'll take a look.
Boy, how embarrassing. I can't stop bouncing.
Just as I thought. There's no man at the window. It's just your imagination. Fred!
Hiya, Wilma.
Flintstones, meet the Flintstones. They're the modern Stonehenge family. From the crown of bedrock, they're a page right out of history. Let's ride with the family down the street through the courtesy of Fred's Soupy.